I don't know if he's actually cool or not, but he seemed friendly, so
yeah.
You know, like I don't really care if someone's actually cool. I just want them to be nice, you know.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah.
I don't care if they're nice.
No, it's true. Yeah.
Not tonight, Alan. Got no spinach.
You think you have that spinach to make a smoothie?
Okay, guys. Maybe I'll just make a smoothie for Okay.
Come on. It's been a while since we made a movie.
Let's make movies this weekend.
Let's make a movie right now. Yogurtland, come on.
Let's make a movie.
Yogurtland the movie.
Right now.
Yogurtland, we're gonna munch. We're gonna get some yogurt. We're gonna put it in a bowl. We're gonna munch some yogurt. Smoothies?
No, I thought we were going to Yogurtland.
Just giving you a hard time.
Let's make smoothies.
What? You don't want to go to Yogurtland? I was looking forward to Yogurtland.
Okay,
yes.
Let's make a movie. Yeah.
Going to Yogurtland. We're at it again. The boys are back.
So, I've never watched a full episode of Full House, but I feel I've succeeded. But you won't see them posting articles about me on the internet saying, man succeeds in not watching a single episode of Full House.
There it is. Hold on, Nick. I can't get a focus shot. Will you read the sign for me? Because I can't get a focus shot.
Excuse me?
Yeah?
Would you care to talk to us about your feelings about Yogurtland?
Of course. What else is there to do?
It'll be kept confidential. We won't reveal your identity or anything.
All right, great.
Just what's your first and last name?
Rigoletti Chartelli. And I'm a yogurt enthusiast.
When did you first realize you liked yogurt?
Golly. Well. It was during this transitional phase that I really started to crave something familiar to me, but unique. And I remember I was with my dad in the car. The convertible was down, the music was blasting. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on. We were driving, and we saw something that was just unique and bizarre. I said, Father, what is that? And he said, Son, that's something called frozen yogurt. It's called frozen yogurt.
Do you love Yogurtland?
I do.
What's better, Frogurtland, Yogurtland, or Mogurtland?
I really prefer Yo Crazy.
Please, Dad. Is it okay if I try some frozen yogurt? And at the time, my family was very poor. I grew up in a very poor family. The Holocaust was just 10 years prior, so my family is still recovering from that. And so my dad said, you know what, like, this week I'll save up and maybe I can treat the family. And so that weekend, my dad took me, my mom and him, and he took us to the frozen yogurt place and, you know, said, son, have anything you want. And so that's what I did, and I tried a little bit of everything, and I fell in love. I fell in love with the experience.
Describe Yogurtland in three words.
Colorful, bouncy, nice. How did you find out about Yogurtland?
I googled good food, good times, and good women.
Have you found the good women?
Excuse me?
Have you found the good women?
Not tonight, I haven't.
Where do you think they are?
Well, here's the problem with grossing yogurt places. There's so much competition. Menchie's, Yogurt Lab. Frozen yogurt places all across the globe. Who knows where the women are at?
There it is. Look, Nick, he has two big hands. Perfect for shooting. Ooh, glorious. You blew it.